There's a ton of movement below the foul line areas, plenty of cutters away from the basketball.
Oh, man. Steph is ready and he's engaged. Barnes free. The ball moves so well and finds the MVP out of the corner, Stephen Curry. Curry, three, again. They're rolling from three, 5 of 6 triples for Golden State, and they lead by 15, 7 minutes into a closeout game.
He dribbled right to the spot, stopped, and it was gone.
Kufis, who was 4 of 4 from the field in game three, Lee got leveled by Lee, no relation.
Oh, no.
Another one. Curry, third three. He and Thompson, 11 apiece in the opening quarter. Again, the action inside. Draymond Green has gotten three easy layups. Wow, tough shot. Conley was right in Curry's face.
Mike, come on.
Green and roll is Zilli on the feed from Curry. Green weaving, trying to get the shot up. No call that way. Curry flings it the other way. And he got it! What a turnaround! Curry the three!
A miraculous shot by Curry, the length of the floor for three.
And how about Curry from the other side, from 70 plus feet, ending the third. The Warriors lead by 8. The three knocked down, though, by Curry. Quiets any hopes of getting back within 6 or 5. Curry finds Iguodala. Back to Steph. Close out too late. They combine to make 10 threes. Curry again. Curry again!
It looked like he was dribbling over to hand the ball to the guy in the seat. Okay, was standing there. And the next thing you know, it's a quick turn, and the ball is already up in the air.
Knocked down.
A lopsided area.
No doubt. That was only a 2 for Steph. And Oakland will get ready to host the Western Finals. The MVP gave them 32. And for the first time since 1976, the Warriors are going to the conference finals.